Hello YouTube! I'm back here with Aiden, and we're going to be playing the normal elevator, and he's never played it. Now, I told him that it's normal, because the
title... I doubt it! Anything in Roblox is not normal!
Okay, look, the title of this is called the normal elevator. Would they lie to us in the title of this game?
Yes.
Shame on you. Okay, let's get in the elevator. Come on, let's get in the elevator. Shame on you. By the way, I may have lied, as in, it's anything but normal. Alright, let's hit him with swords! And kill some knights! Yeah, by the way, I may have lied, this is not normal.
No. Did I win?
I don't know.
Still in the elevator.
I'm not, because I didn't get in the elevator, so I had to jump back in.
I'm still regenning.
Okay, I'm back in the elevator. Why is there a skeleton here? You know, I'm not going to question.
I'm hearing a song.
Yeah, it's part of the game.
I like it.
I actually turned up the volume. Oh boy.
Black and white.
This doesn't look good. Whoa, I'm turning that volume down. Oh, that's not creepy at all. By the way, I don't know what this one is. I've never seen it before.
Back to the elevator?
I want to see what this one is. I've never seen this before.
I think it's only black and white with,
Oh, that was it. Wow, that was weird. I thought there was gonna be like a jump scare or something.
Can you still hear it?
Now I can't. It was just like one tune for a second. Oh, no, I still hear it. It's weird.
I think there's still a guy back there still playing the piano.
Yeah.
You so just why think... is there a gold skeleton here?
Don't question it. Yeah, I'm Deadpool. There was a guy who was kind of annoying me, saying that it wasn't, so, yeah.
Believe it or not, I haven't moved a single inch.
Uh-oh. I fell out! I'm back in.
Believe it or not, yeah. I haven't even moved.
The skeleton is a... Okay.
Dude, I survived that whole entire thing.
That's insane.
I'm moving. Oh, good music.
Yeah.
Am I dancing on your screen?
Yeah, you can.
I'm gonna strangle you with my jumping maneuvers!
I'm Deadpool, you can't kill me.
Well, not true.
Oh, I know this one.
It's peanut butter jelly time! Peanut butter jelly time!
Are we supposed to leave the elevator?
No, we can't. For this one, we can't. Some we can, some we can't.
There you go, there you go, there you go.
Peanut butter jelly! Peanut butter jelly! Oh, I fell out! I glitched through and fell out. You're not supposed to be able to come out. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck in this roof. Look. I'm stuck in the ceiling right now.
That's creepy. That's a Deadpool maneuver there.
I'm stuck in the ceiling.
I'll try to kill you. Then...
thank you.
Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. I can't.
I want to get out of this. This is the first... Wait, I think I can...
This is just creepy on my screen.
I'm gonna reset. Hold on. I'm gonna reset.
Hey, why is there SpongeBob?
Oh, you can go out and there's like Glove World. You can get glove candy from the vending machine. I wanna get some glove candy. Let me in. No! I have to wait for the loading. Yes! I want to get some candy. What? No, no.
Well, this
your character glitched out. Like, okay, there we go.
What
it didn't render
in. What can you do?
Did you get candy or not?
No.
You had to click on the machine, I think.
I did.
Oh.
Was it right or left?
I don't know. It's been a while since I've done it. Basically, it gives you candy and puts a giant glove hat on your head. Ooh, I like this one.
What is this one?
Oh, wait. Nope, I've never seen it before. Oh, okay, that was interesting. Yeah, it's probably gonna be a jump scare in this one. Oh, I think I know this one. Maybe? I feel like the elevator is gonna fall. I think that's what it is. Yep, I was
right!
Now the guests are stuck. Oh my goodness. The skeleton did not survive.
The guests got unstuck.
Did you see the skeleton? It went everywhere.
Yeah, I think I actually got a bit of that in my mouth.
Yeah, well, I have a mask on, so you should have thought about that more carefully.
Are you sure that it didn't puncture your skin? Because you probably couldn't feel that.
Well, I couldn't feel that because I'm Deadpool, so yeah.
By the way, my profile picture is the complete opposite than him. Like...
Uh-oh.
What?
How did you not notice that? about to get very close to Aiden, and I don't want to.
I just ate tacos.
No! No! Get me out of here! Get me out of here! The air is not safe. The air is not safe. I mean, get out of here. I'm claustrophobic. I'm claustrophobic. Get me out of here.
Get me
out of this torturous elevator. You fell asleep when I opened it and I ate it.
First on TeamSpeak, I get a threat of a sword, and then on this... Now, you're threatening me with that!
Oh, I was so close. I got robbed on that one.
Give me my basketball.
Come on, slam dunk! Well, I'm dead, so I'm good at killing people, just not so much good at basketball, okay?
Yeah, that... You would say that.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, by the way, our profile pictures are completely different. He looks like a demon. I look like an angel.
Wait, what?
Remember my profile picture in my profile? I have the angel things.
Wait, for what? Oh, for our characters. I don't look like a demon.
Okay, I messed up.
Does this look like a demon to you?
Well, no, but it looks like a creepy guy in a mask with a sword.
Yeah, blue version of Deadpool. This is as close as I can get to a blue version of Deadpool.
Ooh.
Oh, I think I know this one. We need to hurry up and get up. Yeah, this is a good...
Why do we have to hurry up and get up?
The water's rising. Very slowly. And unless you want to drown, you might want to head upwards.
Too late.
Oh, well, I finished it.
I'm back at the lobby.
Great. Ah, I have to hurry down. Ah, okay.
You back at the lobby?
No, I didn't die. I actually survived during that, so... Get back in, you'll spawn in for me. Oh! Okay. That's weird.
Oh yeah, I'm here.
Okay, yeah, we have a weirdo here with a giant head and giant arms.
Well, I mean, you're wearing a mask, and I'm...
Well, I'm a blue
this.
Version.
I'm doing this.
Hey, stop trying to moon us.
No, I'm clawing my way out of the elevator. I'm clawing my way out of the elevator. I like this place. It's creepy.
It looks like a place I'd be in.
Well, no.
In an underground Minecraft home.
It looks like a place that the penguin would be in.
No, it looks like a place I'd live in underground. Let's be honest. Is stuff getting bigger, or is that just me?
It's not just you.
It was the nightmare before Christmas.
It's not Christmas, it's summer! Get your time of year right.
Yeah. A mouse. Spring break. Summer break.
Yeah.
All hung by the chimney with care. When opened that morning, would cause such a scare.
Boo.
The children.
Okay, look at me.
He's probably talking about me. After all, I am a blue version of Deadpool.
Well, what about me?
No, really. I mean, you're just a guy. But I'm a blue version of Deadpool.
I really gotta do something with this.
Happy holidays, everyone!
Oh my goodness. Look up.
Hey, dude, can you design, a shirt for me so that I can, sell that to people with Robux? For Roblox?
You have to have membership nowadays to make a shirt, I think.
Really? That's stupid. And how'd you get the mask and everything?
Oh, I have a lot of Robux.
Can you transfer some to me?
You can't give people Robux.
Really?
Yeah, that's not a feature.
Can you trade stuff for them?
No. I mean, you can... sells. If you get a limited item, you can sell that.
So like my ghost dragon, I can sell that.
I don't know if that's limited or not.
Well, I'm not sure if it's limited, but
I'd say so
the
if you
ghost dragon.
Well, I want to be part of this. I can eat more than all these people. Come on, let me be part of
it.
Come on. Yes, I can. Yes, let me in. Yes, I'm in.
I want a macro so badly.
I think I won.
My mouse moved a little bit when I was pressing.
Yeah, I won. Look, I got a chicken hat. Look.
Oh, that's cool. Does that give you a badge?
Yeah, I actually got a badge for that.
That's a typical Deadpool thing, you have to admit.
I like the chicken hat.
Yeah, yeah, that's a typical Deadpool thing to wear something funny. Also, I saw the Deadpool theme song.
Yeah, on the song, theme, design, song. Yeah.
Do you like waffles? Yeah, we like waffles. Do you like pancakes? Yeah, we like pancakes. Do you like French toast? Yeah, we like French toast.
I think your character is having a seizure right now. I think your character was having a seizure during that.
No, it's because these guys are fat and they won't.
Jacob,
I blame them.
This Jacob guy is, I think he needs to go on a diet.
Well, no, I think he needs to take off all the armor.
No, I think he just needs to go on a diet. I mean, look at him. He's clearly obese.
Well, both of them.
Well, no, the other one is just a giant head and giant arms. No, this guy is clearly obese.
Yeah, actually, the guy with the giant head and giant arms looks like SpongeBob when he had those things on.
Speedrun! I stink at this, by the way.
So do I.
I got off camera. I got into the like almost to the end of the second part of this. There's two parts, as far as I know of. With the recording software, I am kind of laggy though, so that's why I can't really do well.
Oh no! Are you stuck?
Like no, the recording software and Skype give me a little bit of lag, so I actually can't do this as well. But if I was on this without recording and without being on Skype, I actually could get pretty far. I've gotten where where that doorway is. I've gone past there and almost to the end of that one.
They use that for my intro.
No, the music you have for your intro is really good.
Actually, I think it's a perfect prime example of what I like. Help me! I want to get out of this elevator so badly!
Why? Is it because you're next to me?
No, it's just that obese guy smells like ham.
I'd hate to be near the rear end of that guy.
Yeah, also in the close quarters with tacos.
No, chimichangas, get your facts right.
I'm talking about me.
Oh, I thought you were talking about me. Oh, no. I know, this one. It's nice and pleasant. It's a TV show, watch. It's a nice, happy TV show.
It's not a TV show.
Yes, it is. There's a TV. Yeah, it's like SpongeBob's gonna come on. They're gonna change the channel any second now.
That's not true.
Yeah, it is.
I died from fear.
Oh. Well, there's a SpongeBob song.
This isn't a SpongeBob song.
Yes, it is. This was on an episode. I remember it.
So you still watch SpongeBob?
No, I just remember... Like, I don't want it now, I just remember from when I did.
Look, I'm a secret agent.
No, that looks like you're mooning people. You're mooning people. You're mooning people, that's what it looked like. Ooh, this is my favorite one, come on. You gotta run through this one.
How do you run?
You just walk forward. Just start walking forward.
Which way?
Left. Go left. You have to like how realistic our character is looking, and just stand back here. Yeah. Oh yeah, I saw Slenderman. He's over there now. Did you see him?
No.
No.
So we stayed alive?
Yeah, we did just, but
yeah. Hi! Bye. Well, I'm gonna get
look at my character. Oh wait, it didn't. Yeah, no, like it did affect my character. You can't even. You can't tell. But for those of you who can see this video, look under the chicken hat. The Slenderman actually affected me.
How did it affect you?
My head looks like a slender head underneath the chicken
hat.
Well,
then why doesn't mine?
Because if I was too close to the Slenderman. Ooh, this is a nice, happy one.
I want to go into the dungeon. I want to kill people.
Oh, no. We're going to have a skeleton come in here.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Fred. I think his name's Fred. I don't know.
Oh, that's where the skeleton came from.
Yeah, I think so.
Does he affect your body in any way?
No.
I want to at least get my body affected.
It ruins the way you're headless. Hey, do we have a TARDIS in here? We do! There's a TARDIS here. Look at the Canalyn Medina 11. It looks like a TARDIS from Doctor Who. Here there are one big blue tube of toothpaste.
I think it's a canteen.
It looks like a TARDIS, though. Ooh, I like this one.
Where are we going?
This is it. This is legitimately it. We got some music playing in here.
Die! Die, music! Die!
What, you don't like country music?
That's not it. I like it. My mom listens to it all the time.
What, country music?
Yeah.
Ah. Plus, Mr. Hillier played it.
Really?
Yeah, he would.
Oh, when is the skeleton gonna die, by the way?
I don't know. I didn't even know how it died. It usually doesn't.
Skeleton, die.
Yeah, No, he just wants to chill here in the elevator. Just let him.
Well, can I take his skull if he dies?
I guess. I don't know. Oh, the big cheese! He's a giant person who's made out of cheese. I don't know what type of cheese. Yeah, he wants to come in here and just chill with the skeleton dude.
Hey, give me your cash, big cheese, Rizzo.
No, also take my friend's
sword.
Hey, big cheese, can you put some cheese on a chimichanga for me? I mean, your giant source of cheese, is it okay? No? Okay, fine. He didn't want to give me his cheese.
You're Deadpool, just take it.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna do it in his sleep, don't worry about it.
I thought you were gonna try to kill me in my sleep.
No, I don't even know where you live or anything like that, but I can follow the big cheese. The big cheese. I mean, look, his name is the Big Cheese. It's so promising.
Elevator Wars!
There's a new hope for the elevator. We have a new hope for the elevator.
Is it me?
Aiden, I think we have a new hope for the elevator.
Is it me?
No, it's not you.
Well, it can't be you, because you're an anti-hero.
I mean,
so
it's Han Solo. So's Han Solo.
He's gonna give
Hold
us
on.
Two Venus.
We're getting shot.
You wanna be shot? Oh.
Yeah, it's definitely not you.
You don't know. I mean, all the great cowards turn out to be the best heroes.
No, they don't. Anakin wasn't a coward. Like, the Star Wars starts out with Anakin, and he wasn't a coward at all. I mean, he made his own little ship and won his first race.
I mean, come on, C-3PO's a hero.
C-3PO's not a hero. He's not.
Jar Jar?
No, he's an idiot.
I think...
Uh-oh.
What?
We're gonna end up in a very weird position here.
Really upside down?
No, we're not upside down. We're just gonna zoom out a lot, because we're going into a black hole. Let's notice the background of things.
Hey, it's the black hole.
It used to be, like, we would zoom out a lot further and kind of get, like, swirled up and... Oh my goodness, we have a naked guy!
Does that guy not have any clothes?
He's naked! I'm not censoring
Everybody, look away!
I'm not censoring this. It's too much to... Like, this is just too much to censor, so I can't censor this.
Well, I mean, you're Deadpool, so... which one?
I don't know. I asked him to put clothes on. Uh-oh. Aw, we have a bunny. I thought we were gonna have, like, Five Nights at Freddy's here, instead we have a bunny. Hey, a chicken just like me! Got the hat on and everything. Hey, you should walk up there. I think they're about to... Yeah, there's... Really great surprise. Why not?
I don't want to die again.
You're not gonna die this time. Trust me.
No, because I didn't trust you before, so why should I trust you now?
Let's do it, okay? It was a pleasant surprise.
You wouldn't be this enthusiastic if you wanted me to trust you.
Just go up there. What's the worst thing that could possibly happen?
I die.
No. That's me. I have a very full tummy right now.
But the guy wouldn't give you chimichangas.
I kind of had lunch before this.
Hi.
Ah, come on. So close.
No.
You were right next to the person who did die. Yay, cool boy finally put clothes on.
Hey, look, stay that way.
No, it's the person behind him.
I know, but stay that way.
Yeah. Yeah, no more streaking, okay? That was only meant for Deadpool to do.
Well.
What?
Life.
What? I mean, you watched the movie.
And
hold
Deadpool's
on.
Wife?
Look, you watched Deadpool, the movie. I mean, you have to admit,
Deadpool's
something he
wife.
Would do.
And Deadpool's
Ooh.
Wife.
I remember this one. There's something funny that's going to happen. I need to stand here and watch this. It's really good. Yeah. Oh. Okay.
That's not funny.
I think it's ketchup. It's ketchup. Oh. I don't think it's ketchup anymore. Ow.
Did you die too?
Yes. My our torsos were on top of each other.
So I'm in the elevator.
I'm not, because I lagged for a second. No! I couldn't get in because you
lagged. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Hey, you look like a block for me.
Oh. Well, I'm not.
Your body hasn't taken shape. Oh, there it goes.
Oh my goodness, you're spasming right now.
Hey, I'll take your swords off your back. Thank
no.
You. I already took one.
That's not how it works. You can't just walk up and take it.
It says. I mean, there are...
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Oh,
which yeah. one is this?
Oh, yeah.
That would be which one it is.
I'm alive.
How? How?
How hasn't the big cheese died yet?
Because he's big.
And he's cheese?
Well, no, just because he's big.
He's not so very big.
Look, he wouldn't be called the big cheese if he wasn't big and made out of cheese.
Well... It's well, I'm gonna say he's big.
Don't argue with it! Don't argue with it!
Yeah, okay. I won't argue. Yeah. Hey, look, a chimichanga.
Hey! Oh, wait, that's not a chimichanga.
No. I'm being eaten!
Nope, that didn't work.
I got eaten, dude!
I wanna get eaten! Let me get eaten.
Oh, I glitched to the ceiling.
But I got eaten. Oh my goodness. Oh.
Hey, help me. I got glitched into the ceiling.
He kind of. I'm kind of a little bit of a brown Deadpool right now.
Yeah, ditto.
I maybe. Look.
How many times did you get eaten?
Once. I only got eaten once.
I glitched through the ceiling.
Oh my goodness. Well, there goes the G rating.
We're poop.
Yeah, we're covered in it right now. Here, Big Cheese, why don't you get a taste of this? Yeah.
Hey, how about this? Hey,
yeah,
big,
yeah.
Honey,
give it to me.
Or else.
Ooh, it's a Grinch.
Whoa. Thanks. What happened?
No, that's not the Grinch.
Here?
That's the guy. That's the king.
Yeah, that's the Grinch.
Ooh,
forgot to go on a diet.
So
no, that's the mayor
that
of city from
Let's spin the wheel.
Night Before Christmas.
No, what's it's the Grinch happen? Who didn't go on a diet.
Shut up.
What? Ooh, it looks like the Grinch. Then he's going on a diet. I'm very worried. All I heard him say was, let's do it. Oh, my.
You
okay.
Die.
I died.
I saw that coming.
I did it. All I
saw by the way, the skeleton died.
Yay. I think
they
we
cheat, though. By the way, you look normal for me.
How did you... How did you survive?
I'm certainly stuck over here. The moment I saw that. Question mark. I knew what was going to happen. Bye.
How did you survive?
I'm lucky. And you... I just stuck over here because I knew what was going to happen.
Okay. Oh, I want to fight. I want to be in the Pokemon fight. I want to be in the Pokemon fight. Yeah. Yes, I'm in it. Yay. I'm a Pokemon. Yay, I'm a Pokemon. Oh my goodness. Fight. Can I use a better move than that, Brock? Wait, what are you? You have thunder? What? No!
I won!
You just stood there and didn't do any.
Dumb.
I think we both should have gotten a badge. I mean, come on. Just the chance of getting into a Pokemon fight like that is so rare. I've tried so many times and it just won't let me in.
Yeah, I'm good luck. By the way, are you still recording?
Yeah, I'm still recording. Should I stop now? We're at the 30-minute mark.
Make a part two.
Okay. Next time I think we should do... Oh, I know this one's great. I did not help in the creating of this map. Just keep that in mind. I did not influence anyone.
When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Okay, I'm gonna stop recording right now.
I like dancing.
I like drinks.
Hello, we're back. Oh my. Yeah, that's how we're starting this video out, with me getting run over by a train because I started recording the video.
I like trains.
Yes, we're making a part two right now to the previous video. We're just no break whatsoever, as you can see. So, here we go! I'm also gonna censor that one out. I mean, he's covered in poop right now. He's covered in poop.
I'm a turd.
Yes, you are.
I'm literally a turd right now in Minecraft.
Minecraft?
Yeah, Roblox.
That's better. Ooh, I've never been on this one before. Tornado! And shark! Sharknado! Sharknado!
I don't know what's going on!
It's a sharknado! It's a sharknado! It's a sharknado, like the really bad movies that are just fun to watch because they're bad.
I'm surviving!
I don't know if I'm a sharknado. Come on, get off me, shark! That's the person who plays as the main character in Sharknado. Ian Ziering Deadpool. Okay.
Bye, Sharknado! It was nice meeting you!
Yeah, nearly getting killed by you.
I don't think it wanted to eat me.
No, I had one that was on top of me.
Well, no, I don't think it wanted to eat me.
No, it wanted to eat me. Like, one was on top of me. I was crushed by a shark there.
Dude, I don't think one wanted to eat me. I mean, look at me.
Oh. Well, somehow that slipped my mind. I don't know how, yet it did. Ooh, I know this one. I like this game. I like this game. Portal. I think I can fall down. Wait, can I fall down? No, it won't let me.
I fell down.
Wait, did you really? No, can you go in the portal, though, is what I want to know. Yay! Oh, you can't actually go inside of them. You're
hey,
on
look
fire.
Look at my face now.
Oh my goodness! How did that happen?
I went inside the portal too many times.
You actually got... Woo! Hey, on the bright side... On the right side, now when there's a shark,
that's still fire tree.
On the yes, I looked up the meaning of his name, and it actually means little fire tree. And since he's a pyromaniac, I've set my contact photo for him to be a flaming tree.
Hey, we should make something clear. I'm only a pyromaniac when I have the kit, pyro and hydro.
right now.
Oh. And this one exception. You'd think the water would put
and,
me out.
Like
oh,
every other.
You'd think the water, the blue would put me out, but no.
Uh oh. On the bright side, there's a shark this time. It might like barbecue, so I mean.
Yeah, but I'm a barbecue turd.
I mean, you're probably so charred that there's not even that much poop for it to taste.
No, I have hands. You know.
Yeah, no, but you're burning alive right now, so I mean...
Well, no, technically
like
I'm underwater, though.
Right everything's... Well... How are you... How is... I don't understand. We're underwater, and yet your head is on fire. Well, how does that work?
It's because you can't stop this.
Oh wait, am I stuck? Okay, no, I'm not. You're Ghost Rider now.
I'm Ghost Turd.
Yes, Ghost. The Ghost Pooper. Yes, you're the Ghost Pooper.
Ghost Turd. Brum brum.
No, it's Ghost Pooper.
Ghost. No, Ghost Turd. It sounds better.
Ooh, I like this one. It's nice and happy. Yeah. Oh, yeah, this one's completely nice and happy, not at all ominous.
This reminds me of Night at the Museum.
It kind of reminds me of National Treasure. With, like, the light over here. It kind of reminds me of
that. Did we survive that?
Yeah, there was nothing that could have killed us.
Oh.
Even though we went towards the light.
Go towards the light! Go towards the light! My body's literally screaming in agony right now. Go towards the light.
No wonder that girl just walked away from you.
Well, no, because I'm a flame turd. Remember, smoke smells.
Goodness, you know, yeah, you do kind of smell like a barbecued poop. Oh, I remember, I know this one. You click and you want to tip the cows over by clicking on them. We're tipping them over. I want a burger right now. Oh, no, this one just won't
work. Give to me the cows.
Oh, yeah, you click the sheep and it'll actually poop, I think. Yep, I clicked on the sheep and it actually
took a dump. I know all about
sheep poop. Yeah, this sheep is taking a dump right now. Click it.
Bye, cow.
I can't knock this one over. It just won't knock over. I don't know why.
Yeah.
They've had to have updated that because before, it just like the torso would fall off. So I'm glad to see that they actually updated that one. That one used to confuse me so much.
Well, I'm a flame turd.
Yeah, hold on. There. Yeah. I said that you're a flame turd, so get used to it. Oh, I know this one. It's a park. It's a nice, happy park.
That's not true.
Yes, it is. It's a park. I promise you, it's a park. Watch. There's an animal that's gonna come out. I promise it's a park. Watch. Watch.
Oh, it's Jurassic Park.
Yes. Uh-huh. Oh.
Hey, I'm smarter than the average T-Rex.
Well, apparently that girl wasn't.
La 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 la.
I like how someone just like in the chat started to say Mama Mia. Okay, I'm turning off chat and I'm not censoring that. I'm not censoring that, so I'm sorry. It's too much effort.
What happened here to dim the lights of Hollywood's brightest showplace?
I've never seen this.
About to unfold once again.
People are trying to push me out, and I don't want to go out right now. Oh my goodness, what is this?
That Doctor Who stuff?
No.
One stormy night long ago.
Hey, I'm a flame turd. Fix me. Fix me.
That door is
I'm stuck.
Again. But this time,
I'm stuck. Look, I'm trying to get in and I can't.
Hey, what?
I'm falling.
No, I'm not. I'm still in the elevator.
Uh-oh. This isn't good. Okay, I'm in. I'm somehow in.
I somehow stayed in the elevator.
I didn't. I was falling and I was like stuck on like a metal surface.
I can't believe I'm still the average. How am I still a flame turd?
You'd think when we were submerged underwater, the flame would have gone out.
Well, yeah, but now I'm making incense.
Oh my goodness, people take on taking the Lord's name in vain. I'm not... I want to censor this, but I can't because it's too much effort.
Oh, okay.
Time to murder some knights!
Sparta! Oh, no. I died.
Well, I did, because I'm not stupid.
Anymore.
Oh, that didn't go so well.
Let's be happy about that.
I kind of died a little bit. Sort of. Kind of. Maybe a little bit. Completely.
The knights got into the thing.
Oh my goodness! Oh, that was a close one.
Hey, the big cheese is still here.
Yay! Let's step on his face for some reason.
Yeah, I'm not a turtle anymore, so give me a chimichanga!
Now give me one, give me one!
Yeah! Yeah! Hey, got
oh
him
my
up.
Goodness!
Help him up, now he's
spasming, he's having a...
Let's step on him, maybe it'll fix him!
Yes, die, let me have your cheese! I want your cheese! This sounds so wrong! This is so wrong! Hey, everything's black and white. I'm gonna play the piano.
Oh, I wanna play the piano. Wait, Deadpool would do this. No, I just realized we're all... Now, I think we can end part two of the video.
No, we're in like 10-minute mark.
But we're going back in circles.
It's random.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's completely random.
Die! The big cheese!
Die! What?
Hey!
I'm not good at reasonable. I'm not good at reasonable. You know me. I'm a blue version of Deadpool. No, it'll be quicker that way. I want it to be slow and painful. Die!
Wait, I have a question. Why don't you just try to eat him?
Oh, that tasted bad. Oh, boy.
Dude, these aren't in order. These are in order. They're not random.
Okay.
I haven't moved once. Oh, I glitched.
Here, we'll reset and then end this, okay?
Actually, I'm still inside.
Yeah, I know. After you're not inside for me right now. Okay, let's reset right now. Let's reset. Like, I want to end the video since we're not gonna see anything new. Okay.
Where are you, the Deadpool?
I see you, but you're not really loaded in. Okay, we're going to end the video right about here. Thank you for watching. It's probably not going to be two parts. We're just going to mix it into one. I'm going to add some stuff out. So that's it. Bye.